that time, bro. I couldn't wait any longer to react to this, bro. Like, I'll react to some Demon Slayer related later, but right now, it's JoJo time, bro. Roll my intro. Yeah, let's start, bro. It's JoJo time, bro. Let's go. You gotta start off with a pose. What the hell? Okay, bruh. Off rip, bruh. Literally rip, bro. Damn, what happened? Hey, when the anime comes out, I guess we'll know what happened. Or if you're a manga reader, then read it. Bruh, what? Oh, she's so bad. Bro. Smash our pass. How old is she? Oh yeah, forget. Yeah, she does go to jail. Yo, she's so bad, bro. Bruh.
Damn, you fine as hell.
Hey, yo. This might be a long video, bro. Bro. Damn. Bro, why is she so bad? Bro, it's either her or the black chick. Damn, they know what they're doing too, bro. The camera, bro, they know what they're doing, the animators. But what's happening? I'm not gonna read the manga. I'm gonna wait until this drop. She's so bad. Yo, where your dad at? Isn't that, bro? I got so many questions. Damn. Hey. Let me see that. Oh my god, I like her. Who is that? This little nigga. Oh, what's this little nigga doing in prison, bro? Who? This gotta be someone like a guard's son or someone, bruh. Look at, it's a little nigga. Like, this nigga looks like what? 7, 8? Imagine he's like 30 some years old. I've seen this guy before. I've seen this. Is this? No. No, wait. Nah, that's not him. Alright, never mind. We straight. Part 6. Oh, let us play. Yo, this looks clean. This animation, bro, everything looks so good, bro. What? Yo. Oh, I'm ready for this. I'm ready. I remember my... I'm pausing a lot, I know. I'm sorry, but deal with it. Who is... Man, I didn't mind my own business, but... I remember my friend, he was telling me about this part a little bit. He didn't completely spoil it, but... I think I have an idea of who these people are, even though they haven't sent their names or showed their stands yet, but I don't know. I can kind of tell who someone is just by telling me like what his ability. You'll have to see. Just keep watching and you'll understand. What the fuck was happening, bro? Oh, I want her. Hold up. Oh, that's her stand. That's her stand. Wait, was that the arrow? This looks so good, bro. Storm free. You might get a weird cut because I saw some popped up and I might get a copyright claim, so I'ma cut that part out, but bro. Are you ready? I'm ready, bro. I don't give a. I don't care if you're ready or not, bro. I'm ready. Look at this. Hold on. All this looks clean, but just look at the title, bro. And then she's gonna say what? Stone no free. Ready? Say it.
Stone free.
Oh my god. Hold on. Let me find my baby girl real quick. Oh my god. She's so bad. What's her stand? She looks like she has to have a stand, bro. Like, look at her. You can just tell by the way she's drawn. She's important. So, I'm excited for her. I like the fact that there's like a bunch of female characters. I wonder if Trish gonna be in this from part 5 from Gold from. I keep looking over there, bro. Don't mind me. From Oh my god, Golden Wit. No, is that? I forgot, man. I think, but it's from part 5. If Trish's gonna be there, then that's gonna be great. Cause I wanna see. Wait, my bad. I wanna see more of Trish. That's gonna be it for the video, bro. If you enjoyed, then drop a like, sub, and yeah, I'ma catch y'all in the next one. The next one might be Chainsaw Man. I haven't seen the trailer yet. I only seen edits of it. I don't know. I couldn't stop myself from watching them. But I'm going to watch the trailer probably later. The next video will be the trailer. And yeah, bro. Have a great day.